Dear students, today we are going to do a rider exercise 2.1 nine sum. Exercise 2.1 and sum number 9. We should first understand the data very carefully. In triangle PRQ, angle PRQ is 90 degrees and RM is equal to MQ. In the adjacent figure, triangle PRQ, PRQ is 90 degrees and RM is equal to MQ. And we have to prove 4PM square, that is PQ square is equal to 4PM square minus 3PR square. PQ square is equal to 4PM square minus 3PR square. This is to prove that. Now first we have to understand how to go about. We will take triangle PRM, and according to Pythagoras theorem, in triangle PRM, PM squared is equal to PR squared plus RM squared. Very first we will take that. In triangle PRM, PM squared is equal to PR squared plus RM squared. Reason is by Pythagoras theorem. Now as we have got this equation, so through this equation we can derive the value of RM. PR will come to the left hand side, so its sign will change, it will become minus. So we can find the value of RM. RM squared is equal to PM squared minus PR squared. It is just equating, this has come to the left hand side and has changed the sign. So this is equation number 1, this is equation number 2. Thereafter we will take the triangle PRQ. PRQ is also a right angle triangle, so we can find out by Pythagoras theorem the value of PQ square. In triangle PRQ, PQ square is equal to PR square plus RQ square, again by Pythagoras. Here RM is equal to MQ given. RM is equal to MQ, that is given. RM is equal to MQ. Here it is PR and RQ. PR is equal to MQ. Here if you see the RQ, RQ is RM plus MQ by what? Betweenness. RMQ, M is between R and Q. So this becomes RM plus MQ is equal to RQ. This also is what? between S, R, M, Q. From these two statements, R, M is equal to M, Q, and R, M plus M, Q is equal to R, Q. So, R, Q will become what? In place of M, Q, can write R, M. So, this will become 2 R, M is equal to R, Q, R, Q, R. This will come from 4 and 5. Are you clear? 2 Rm is equal to Rq. So if you equate this and this, Rm is Pm square minus Pr square, and this equation is PQ squared is equal to PR squared plus RQ squared. So RQ can be substituted by what? 2RM. Right? So from 3 and 6, you will write the equation PQ squared is equal to PR squared plus, in place of RQ, what will come? 2RM square. Are you clear? This is from his two statements, 3 and 6. This is seventh statement from 3 and 6. Any doubt to anybody? No. Now, this will become PQ squared is equal to PR squared plus 4RM squared. And RM squared is equal to PM squared minus PR squared. So we can substitute the, we can equate equation number 2 and 8. Clear? Equating equation number 2 and 8. PQ squared is equal to PR squared plus 4 into R squared is what? PM squared minus PR squared. PM squared minus PR squared. So you can PR squared, open the bracket, 4 PM square minus 4 PR square. Here you can give from this statement number what? 2 and 8. Now just solve it. PR square minus 4 PR square minus 3 PR square, and this is 4 PM square minus 3 PR square. PQ square is equal to 4 PM square minus 3 PR square. Hence, proved. This is what we have to prove. So, what exactly we have to keep in our mind? First, we will take the triangle PRM, and in that, we will find out the equation by Pythagoras theorem. PM squared is equal to PR squared plus RM squared, then find the value of RM squared, which is here. Then we take triangle PRQ by Pythagoras theorem, PQ squared equal to PR squared plus RQ squared. Here RQ squared is RM plus MQ, and RM is equal to MQ. So with these three properties, we can find that RQ is 2RM, and this will be substituted in the equation number 3. After substituting, we have got the value PQ squared is equal to PR squared plus 2RM the whole square. Then we solve it. After getting equation PQ squared is equal to PR squared plus 4RM squared, we have substituted the value of RM squared from 2, equation number 2, that is Pm square minus Pr square. Open the bracket and solve and your result is there. So first you keep in your mind what are the properties you have adopted in this. After adoption, how to go about. Two triangles, smaller one is PRM, bigger one is PRQ. Both by Pythagoras theorem, and then transitive properties you will take. I hope it is clear. Next time.